We're in a good position right now. This is some of the best early season cold conditions with the snowmaking. We're in good shape there.
Natural snow is nice, but this time of year it's all about temperature. And these cold nights have been a dream for snowmakers like Chris Cipolletti.
Definitely a lot of science in it. There's a lot of mechanical parts.
Thursday's storm only dropped about 4 inches of powder on the runs, but those frigid temps that had some grabbing their blankets had Eldora Mountain snowmaking team ready to work overtime.
We got down to about 7 degrees, and we were able to hold on for 56 hours straight. With the low humidity, when it did warm up, it enabled us to make snow all day and all night.
They fire water and compressed air out of these snow guns. The colder it is, the more snow they make. And when the humidity in the air is low, there's evaporation that makes it even colder. Cipolletti says the stars of this gun show are the ones way up on these towers.
Yeah, the hang time with the 30-foot towers definitely gives us a drier product. Depends on the winds. You always want to try to get as much hang time again with the more time for the crystals to dry out in the air.
Mother Nature is not helping this week, but Cipolletti feels fortunate to have such a thick base for early season. That will get them to the next wave of polar air that arrives Friday.
Take a lot of pride in what we can do here with our snowmaking.
At Eldora, meteorologist Cory Reppenhagen, 9 News.